Like other Socorex syringes, the 1810 Ultra series is supplied in a smart, reusable pocket. It contains the syringe itself, feed needle, vent cannula, sinker, silicone tube, a small bag with O-ring, O-ring guide and washer. Quick guide and operating instructions are also there. Four models are available with nominal volumes 01, 02, 03, and 05 milliliters. In order to get started, select body position by unscrewing the body nut. Adjust body position to one of eight possible angles. Twist glass cylinder for optimal graduation viewing before retightening casing nut. Fit silicone tubing to feeding connector. Attach feed needle or sinker to the aspiration tube. Add high quality injection needle having length and diameter in accordance with animal size and vaccine density. Now prime tube and glass cylinder until vaccine comes out of the needle, then eliminate any air bubbles remaining in the glass barrel. Adjust volume after untightening locking nut and moving plunger up or down until wanted injection volume faces the red O-ring or the edge of the plunger on the 0.5 milliliter model. We are ready for injection. If needed, for large injection series, the abacus shunt counter provides for easy counting of injected doses.